after we took out their dealers, the General decided to be a little more discreet in how they move their product. The Sons have converted the second floor of that sex shop into a dust lab. Whenever they cook up a new batch, they walk on downstairs and sell to the lonely bastards buying dances from co-cores. Take out the Sons' clientele, then destroy the dust labs. They'll never see you coming.
Someone's entertaining you.
Red!
You're letting me
up!
Does Pearson need any help handling those Ronin?